He is wailing from Status Quo. Status Quo. Status Quo with Bloodhound.
Well, I'm a bloodhound, baby. And I'm on your track. I know it looks good, I know. Every time I turn my back. And I'm gonna like what's going on. You better tell my dog now. To keep away. I'm
you hear it happen as it happens. Here's a good hard rockin' sound on a revival of a song by the Everlys. It's called Price of Love, and it's played by Status Quo. Of Love. You heard it live, but we think that could have been a great disc for Status Quo. And in tune right now with Status Quo, a name you know to be sure, but with this, their latest release, they've switched their style to a kind of blues, and it grooves more than somewhat. This is called Down the Dust Pipe. You're hearing a live performance of a Status Quo original composition by leader Francis Rossi, Spinning Wheel Blues. Spinning Wheel Blues. First of all, we hear from those matchstick men, Status Quo, and a driving performance of a song to Gloria.
Thank you.
Now an in-person performance of their latest release by Status Quo. A self-penned rocker in the same vein as their last hit. This one's called In My Chair.
I saw her talking now. My ears were burning. Her feet started walking now. They started turning. My eyes were half open, but she didn't see me there.
It could happen in my chair by Status Quo. And Status Quo have one more for us, another self-composed, so far unrecorded blues, Need Your Love. I'm not afraid to that's the lot from Status Quo. This is the last contribution to our show this week from Status Quo, a song written by Michael Francis Dominic Nicholas Rossi, When My Mind Is Not Life.
Yeah.
finale. And leading it this week, we bring back one more time Status Quo, who rock it up a little around here with Things Get Better.
You can bring joy.
Spectre's going kind of wild on Bloodhound, and now here they are to sing again, the B-side this time of their record I Who Have Nothing. It's called Neighbor, Neighbor.
You're so unrespected. You interfere in my life.
Your mind about things you don't know. Leave it, don't worry, Michael's.
perspective.
You're so unrespected. You're interfering with my life. Day and night, all the time, leave me alone. Neighbor, neighbor, don't worry what goes on in my home. You're always looking for something to gossip about.
You're so unrespected.